Nollywood veteran actor Emeka Ike has confirmed plans to launch a new Nollywood television channel. Ike, in an interview, said the television platform was established to create an enduring structure for the industry which will facilitate financial independence. The channel, which the filmmaker confirms has been named Nollywood TV, is built to launch a digital TV service, TSTV, on a yet-to-be-confirmed date. This will be Emeka Ike's first launch into exhibition after years of acting, producing, and directing. Izo Juku's newly released film Amina has broken a new Netflix record. The film, which premiered exclusively on the streaming platform, recently became the first Nigerian film to make the global top 10 list. Starring Lucy Ameh in the lead role as Amina, the film explores the rise to power of the 16th century warrior and queen. The film, which is co-produced by Living in Bondage producer Oke Ogunjiofor, also stars Clarion Chukwurah and Ali Nuhu. And that is all that we have for you on the entertainment segment of News Now.